was October the 3rd, 1951. The scene was the Polo Grounds in New York. I came in when the Giants were losing 4-1, chewing bubblegum from school. My father's sitting there with his rosary beads in his hand, praying. He's watching it on a 10 or 12 inch Philco TV, and I'm chewing bubblegum, clicking the bubblegum. And he's saying, "Stop it, quiet." "So what's the matter, Dad?" He said, "I'm nervous, just be quiet, watch the game." My father moved up. I remember him moving up with the rosary beads in his hand and leaning over a little bit towards the TV, just watching it. The next pitch, Thompson swung and hit the ball into the left field seats. He let out a scream that I can still hear. He let it go. My Giants won. The Giants had won since the late 30s. So we went and we played, and I was all excited about the Giants winning. I was a left-handed pitcher. And I threw the ball, and the line drive came back and boom, hit me between the eyes. But as time went on, a couple of days later, I started seeing little flashes, little dots, some black spots across my eye. And all of a sudden, people started looking different colors to me. I wanted to be a ball player. My mother and father said, "Doctor, can we arrange, have each one of us give an eye to Ed?" He paused and took a deep breath and said, "Unfortunately, you can't transplant an eye."
And the 1-1 pitch on the way. Genie now, here comes, and he's just barely on the side.
Born with a baseball and a bat in his hand, Daddy had him swinging from the time he could stand.